gentlemen, Santana.
Thank you. guys.
Oh.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Well, I'm hoping to not have to go berserk at all. I mean, I will if the situation really calls for it. But really, my model for playing is based on a psychedelic experience also. My model for playing is based on a psychedelic experience also. What happened was that everybody got a glimpse of something, you know. I can't say what it is. I don't know what it is. I know, to me, it was like, might have been something like limitless possibilities. Well, I'm hoping to not have to go berserk at all. I mean, I will if the situation really calls for it, but really, my model for playing is based on a psychedelic experience also.
It's a little thing called Babe, I'm Coming Home by Helicopter.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome with us, 10 years after.
Thank you.
you one more time. Go now! Go now! Come on now! Come on home, home, home to see my love! Come on!
Not a disaster area. There were 450,000 young people here, an instant big city, really, with no conveniences, few police, but no violence, not even arguments in the midst of a 12-hour traffic jam. It's true, one may not ask for the names of the tailors of these youngsters, but would anyone care to venture a guess about what would have happened if 450,000 well-dressed businessmen were thrown together for 3 days under similar circumstances? This is Gregory Jackson, ABC News, in Bethel, New York.
Please welcome with us, Miss Janis Joplin.
Just come on. after the warning that I've received, you may take it with how many, however many grains of salt you wish, that the brown acid that is circulating around us is not specifically too good. It's suggested that you do stay away from that. Of course, it's your own ship, so be my guest, but please be advised that there is a warning on that one, okay?
We'll continue with the Jefferson Airport. Acid in a matter of seconds. It worked so well, it's hard to believe. Prepared for a little shock. It's acid, the medicine that's hard to believe till you take it. Acid, it'll make your stomach feel better now. Available in peppermint and four more flavors.
Hey, how
what
are
we
you
were trying
doing
to establish is the interconnectedness of everything, the fact that we're all the star. We pulled that off pretty well.
Are you having a good time? I just want to let you know that we're not charging for this show anymore. It's a free show. We've got a couple announcements to make. Marianne, you need to meet Dan by the yellow Volkswagen. Linda Lou, Buddy Holly's been looking for you. I know you've already heard this before, but I need to let you know again. Please don't eat the brown acid. You know, there's a lot of you guys here, a lot more than we thought were going to be here tonight. And I want to thank you all for coming out and sharing in love and peace and music. It's not every day we get to get so many people together who are feeling the same way. Bob, your wife has been looking for you since Tuesday. Gotta thank Max Yasger for having us out here at his beautiful farm. This never would have happened without him. And I want to thank all of you for coming out here and supporting each other. For each other's love for music and understanding and how they work together. Supporting the artists. And the feeling that's growing, not just here today, but has been going on for a long time. Ladies and gentlemen, Jimi Hendrix.
Thank you. you get a group of people that might sing, for some reasons that are unknown, that are known now, they might not do it. Most of us need approval. Most of us need approval to really get down. Now what is happening here is we're going to do a sing-along. Now a lot of people don't like to do it because they feel it is old-fashioned. But you must dig, it is not a fashion in the first place, it is a feeling. And we're going to sing a song called Higher. If we could get everybody to sing along, we'd appreciate it. I want to take you higher,
higher.
What I'd like to do is to say higher, and if you can throw up the peace sign, it'll do you no harm. And again, people feel that they shouldn't because everyone needs approval. We're going to get into something good here. We want you to help us out. I want to take you higher.
Higher.
I'm going to try higher again. And if you throw up the peace sign, and sing along, it'll do you no harm. I wanna take you higher,
higher,
way up on a hill. I wanna take you higher,
higher.
I wanna take you higher,
higher.
Come on now. I wanna take you higher.
Thank you so much.
for helping us out. All right.
Does it worry you to be alone?
No, no.